how traumatized right now this Clipper team is, guys. I mean, honestly, this is twice now, two games in a row where they have squandered 16-point leads